So the kids just came up to tell me that there is a goat with its head stuck in the fence. No. I don't have any shoes on. I'm not walking over there in that yuck. Okay. Tom Brady has some burdocks on him.
I'm trying to get the burdocks off. That has their head stuck in the fence. It's probably been there for like 5 hours or more.
You know, I was just out here. You got yourself in quite a predicament, huh?
He's gonna just tingle his wires.
Mom's like, boy, you're stupid.
Here, Mom. Sweet girl. Sweet girl.
Oh, she says, but I really gotta have what's on the other side of that fence. That's fine. Leave it alone!